in terms of small steps, what I am always keen to emphasize is that so far as children are concerned, of whatever age they happen to be, since we're focusing on children and young people, education for them, you know, is not what happens in the committee rooms of Westminster or in the, you know, the committee rooms of their local town hall. They're not really involved much and probably aren't that much interested, most of them, in national curriculum statements or, you know, national policies. Education for them is what happens in their classroom today and tomorrow morning. That's education. And in their particular school, that's the whole world of education for them. So single teachers can transform education for a child tomorrow morning by being different, you know, by moving the room around, by moving the desk into some other shape, by deciding to work more in groups rather than singly, by giving people different sorts of projects to work on, by asking the kids questions, by helping them collaborate in some of the teaching. Schools can change the experience of all of them by deciding they're not going to teach in age ranges anymore tomorrow morning, or not necessarily. You know, because I know kids of 5 who are far smarter than some people of 25 that I've met, according to what they're doing. And the fact that we teach people in age groups is just a convention that we've grown up with. I've seen wonderful examples of you know, intergenerational learning and teaching. The fact that we teach our separate disciplines in secondary schools and don't talk to each other is a result of the way we've been educated ourselves. It's our degree structures and our professional territory. Some of the best schools I know always work in collaborative teams, and that can start tomorrow morning, you know, if the head had a mind to do it and the teachers are willing to get involved in it. And in my experience, there's always a dividend if they do it. So I think there are very small steps, apparently, which have big implications, and most people can take them tomorrow if they wanted to.